sure you would have preferred to be here than home during camp. What was the wait like? How did it test your patience? Those kind of things.
Yeah, it was definitely tough being a young kid, frustrating at times, and just watching about all the success the team was having in preseason, everybody, all the boys getting ready for the start of the season and stuff. So I definitely wanted to be out here and be with the guys and skating with them. But I'm just thankful and happy we got it done before the season started, and I'm here, and we got game one tomorrow.
Where are you in terms of conditioning?
I feel good. Definitely haven't played any preseason games or haven't been skating with the team or anything, so it's definitely a level up from the major junior team in Vancouver there. But I'll get up to speed as quick as I can, but I feel pretty good right now.
Do you feel like you're ready to play tomorrow night?
I feel like I'm ready to play, but coach might feel a little different than that. But I definitely have to be smart if I do get the opportunity to play, and when I'm out on the ice, make sure I'm managing my shift length and making smart decisions out there.
Do you feel like you have to talk him into playing tomorrow night?
It's a coach's call. I can control what I can control, and that's me trying to get to the highest level I can play at. And if he decides to not put me in tomorrow, then I'll make the most of my practice in Buffalo, and I'll try and get myself ready for Saturday at home.
When you were out on the ice, what did you notice? Did you notice this was different? Was it the speed, or was there anything that you could tell that maybe you're not quite there yet?
I felt good. I've been skating quite a bit back home. It's just, getting used to the guys again. And, they threw Cam up with me and played with Foligno a lot before. So, I'm very comfortable with him. But, it's just adjusting to Cam on the right side there a little bit. And definitely a couple of new young players in the lineup and stuff. So that'll be a little bit of adjustment. But Lars took me and a couple of the guys this morning and went over the new systems and stuff, so refresh the mind with those things and just.
Ryan, how was the reception? Did you get some good-natured grief?
Yeah, the boys are always making jokes. That's the boys, but they were all pretty excited to see me in the room this morning, and it's a good feeling to see them happy to have me back, and. So just like I've been saying, I'm just going to try and be the best player I can be and get to the highest level as fast as I can.
When it came to last week, were you getting a little, itchy to get back, a little nervous to get back?
Yeah, I'd be lying if I said no, I didn't want to really get back before game one. So like I said earlier, I was just really thankful that we were able to come to an agreement before the season starts, and I'm able to get here and get all my immigration stuff taken care of and fly with the guys to Buffalo and maybe get a chance to play with them. So, that was the main thing.
Rather than a playoff beard, is that like a holdout beard you got?
My mom was giving me a hard time about that, too.
Yeah, are
you don't like it?
No, it's fine. But is that...
Thanks.
I didn't know whether you were growing
up. All
right,
I guess I shaved.
Don't do it on my account. Oh.
All right.
How well did that first line rush feel today? I mean, how long have you been waiting to
take
that?
Yeah, I definitely had a big smile on my face. I've heard nothing but good things from the team, but especially Cam and Nick, the way they've been playing. And definitely if I get the opportunity to play with them, we can have a lot of fun. And with a couple of the guys being hurt, they're going to have to step up. I'm going to have to step up, and really everyone is. So, we got a big challenge ahead of us here the first month or so, but we'll do the best we can to get off to a good start.
So who gave you the most grief? Can you remember any one specific joke or anything?
Well, we have a group chat, so some guys just throw little jabs and then it just escalates. So, but it's all fun and games, and yeah, it's pretty funny stuff.
Thank you.